quote, an assault. And the virtual reality game detected the creature in her bedroom.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Fucking Pokemon Go.
Police say a young woman has lodged a formal complaint that she has been raped by a Pokemon. She told officers that she had been sexually assaulted by a giant Pokemon in her apartment in the Russian capital city of Moscow.
So wait, they're going to have a Pokedex that has, like, the registered sex offending Pokemon? Like, that would be awesome.
Well, back then, baby, it didn't seem so strange.